just starting in a seated position with your legs crossed if that's comfy for you. Otherwise, you can kneel on your knees like this. I'm just going to start with a couple of twirls of the head. So just moving from side to side. Giving the neck a little bit of a stretch. Just slow movements. Just inhaling and exhaling through the nose. Just coming back to center. Placing the right hand on the ground and stretching the left arm up. And just exhaling through the nose as you lean over. And inhale back to center. Placing the left hand on the ground, right arm up. Exhaling to the other side. Inhale back to center. Brings us over into the stretch a little bit more. This time we're going to just stay in this stretch. Take a couple of breaths here. Really focusing on breathing into this side of the rib cage, opening up. So when we're stressed and anxious, we tend to close all this area here, all this muscular area gets tight because we're not breathing properly. So we just want to open all that back up. Inhaling back up to center and exhale to the other side. Just holding here for a couple of breaths. Exhaling into that rib cage. Coming back up to center, placing both hands on the knees. We're just going to roll forward and then moving back. So you just begin to feel this in the hips, so just in the buttocks area. So just going down to where you're comfortable. Just doing circles, breathing in and out through the nose, so nothing too quick. And we'll go the other way. So turning in the opposite direction. This is just a really simple 5 minutes of yoga. Moving with the breath. Then you can either stay here in this cross-legged position, or if you want to make it a little bit harder, if you're a bit more flexible in the hips, then you can do a double pigeon where you lift the right leg on top of the left. Otherwise, if you're just staying in that cross-legged position, you're just coming forward. So I'll show you side on. So moving forwards. Just coming down to where you're comfortable and taking a couple of breaths here. You'll feel the stretch in the hips. Thank you. store a lot of emotions in our hips, so they can be quite tight at times of stress, so it's good to release them with these kind of postures. So coming back up on the next inhale and then changing the crossing of your legs. So we had the right foot in front last time, so placing the left foot in front. Using your option here, if this is really easy, then you can do the double pigeon. And then just moving forwards, just finding where's comfortable for you, where you can still breathe comfortably, smoothly. So you'll feel this stretch more on the left side this time. Taking the time out for you to do this short yoga practice.